show you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hit this idle button. I got a big fish on right here, but I wanna show you how I handle this. I'm going 2.4 miles an hour, but when I hit idle, you see that? It just shut this thing down to idle speed. Now I won't pull the hooks out of this guy. This is a big fish. This is the kind of fish that you don't wanna make any mistakes on. So you slow that boat down to what I just did. And here we go. I'll tell you what, this is just too much fun. One thing I want you to notice though is I'm never leaving the back of my boat. And I'm able to do that because of the Trollmaster and T5 electrosteer system that I'm using from Panther. What it allows me to do though is stay right back here in the back of the boat where all the action is. Normally, I'd have to be up here. I'd be sitting at my steering wheel. This fish would grab this line and I'd have to run back here and hope that he's still here. And with a big fish like this one, boy, you just hate to have to do that. With this Panther T5 electro steer and the Trollmaster system, I'm able to steer the boat from back here and I'm also able to control my speed. So I'm actually sitting right back here. I have this cushion right here. I'm actually sitting right here. I just threw a fish in the live well, but I sit right here. I face forward. I look back and forth at both of my riggers. This is a really big fish. And I never leave. Oh, look at this one. Look at that walleye. I got to get him just a little closer. Now, if I were still going at speed, we'd be in trouble right now. But we're at idle speed because of hitting that idle button. A little tougher when you're doing this by yourself. Look at that. Oh, that guy's mad. He's splashing me. Let me get him in. Look at this guy. Wow. That right there is a trophy walleye. Let me see if I can get him out of the net without hooking myself. He's just such a big fish. You just gotta be careful. Wow. Look at that. This fish is just a monster. And you know what this fish is all about? He's all about speed. He's all about being able to steer. He's all about being right in the back of the boat and being able to control everything so that you can be here when he bites. And I was right where I needed to be because of being back here with this system. Look at that walleye. Unbelievable. Isn't that just great? That's a Lindy Shadling we're pulling right there. And that is just a monster fish. Crankbaits, Trollmaster, T5 electro steer from Panther. Put them all together, do what we're doing here, and this is what you're gonna have in your boat. Wow.